We are so happy to see the central bank in Qatar to let's say building the ecosystem and the infrastructure for fintechs like Skipcash grow and experiment and also push for new technologies and products. We are seeing the right now with the central bank not only regulating several segments of the fintech, but also pushing for the ecosystem like incubation and also accelerator programs. We are seeing the central bank helping Qatar Fintech Hub, a program designed with Qatar Development Bank, and this is actually helping local and international companies to collaborate and help to, let's say, migrate skills, let's say, knowledge transfer, and this is actually helping to push Qatar to be a fintech hub, not only in the region, but also, let's say, to share these kind of experiences internationally.